Running the startup's a 24-hour job, so it's got to be a 24-hour environment.
And why not play a game of pool in that unusual work environment? A new style of work is now demanding a new style of workspace.
And KCCI's Todd Megel shows us the companies small and large that are making the change.
The morning game of pool is the first sign this downtown Des Moines office is far from typical.
Sometimes you just need to have an informal chat with somebody over a ping pong table or a pool table or over a beer.
That's right, he said beer, and here's the keg in the kitchen of Startup City, a business incubator serving early-stage tech companies. Christian Renault is the man in charge.
Our desktops are whiteboards, our walls are whiteboards, because you never know when inspiration's going to strike.
I used to be over there.
Emily Peterson is CEO of Tickly. It's an online paperless ticket company known for charging lower fees for concerts and similar events. Her office, like most here, open and sparse, just enough to get off the ground.
It's very cool that I'm in a space that doesn't limit my ability to accomplish anything.
Renault asked a simple question when he designed the unusual office.
What would happen if we just knocked the walls down? Would people communicate and collaborate more between teams? And lo and behold, it happens.
Well, what are you trying to do with it?
It happens at a desk. It happens at a ping pong table. It happens on a sofa in a corner surrounded by big windows, the place you might normally find an executive office. It's the new normal.
The creative collisions that occur when you get 12 CEOs in the same physical space, they have a lot they can learn from one another, provided there aren't cubicles or doors between them.
There are plenty of cubicles at the principal financial office complex downtown, but not for long.
The old way of hiding workers behind six-foot fabric walls is on its way out. Principal just announced a $240 million renovation plan for its downtown office complex. This computer animation shows the future. Wide open spaces replace rows and rows of cubicles.
You'll be able to work much more as a collaborative team than just as an individual.
Principal executives say thanks to mobile computers, a desk is no longer the only or ideal spot for work. And they're betting millions that this is the future.
This is our corporate headquarters. This is our heritage. So our first choice was to make this reinvestment here, and we're delighted that that's what we'll be doing.
Todd Megel, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.